Hello guys, have you ever wondered how much harm can these activities cause to primary school children or even adults? A lot of stamina and energy are needed. Isn't it burdening and worse to the worst? It might cause health problems such as low back pain, musculoskeletal disorders, muscle strains or tears. This information is proven when we had an interview with a local orthopedic surgeon, Dr. Wong Chia Wei. He mentioned that the maximum weight that a person could carry is limited to 10% of the person's body weight. For instance, if the body weight of a student is 40 kg, therefore the maximum weight that he or she could carry is less than 4 kg. Dr. Wong also said the act of carrying heavy objects have great negative impact to our backbone. If our posture is incorrect, it might hurt our muscles or body cells. Not only that, our backbone and waist may also hurt if we carry heavy objects for a long time. The negative impact could last for a short period to a very long time. Hence, our team realized the seriousness and came out with a new innovation called the multi-purpose trolley. The trolley is extraordinary, and it comes with features that will wow you away.
We get the idea of innovating the multi-purpose trolley from the airport trolley. The trolley well design is stable enough to carry lots of heavy objects. Besides that, the idea of designing the best of this multi-purpose trolley originates from the Ford platform attached at the front of Ford lift truck, which can be raised and lowered for insertion under a cargo to lift or move it. The size of the multi-purpose trolley is 94 cm high, 54 cm wide, and 56 cm long. The size of the multi-purpose trolley fits perfectly. The size of chairs and tables in government aided schools, which are the main targets that we study. Also, the multi-purpose trolley could also be used to carry buses or cargoes, which are of the similar size. The weight of the multi-purpose trolley is approximately 20 kilograms. The capacity of the trolley is 200 kilograms. It means that the trolley could hold up to 200 kilograms at a time.
One of the most important components of the trolley is the car mechanical jack. The jack is used to adjust the height of the base so that the things that you want to move around can be easily loaded or unloaded from the trolley. The adjustable base is where you put the load, such as chairs, tables, books, newspaper, and so on. The backrest is there to stabilize the load. The handle is sturdy and it helps to steer the trolley easily. In addition, the trolley is equipped with two accessories, that is a bungee rope and a foldable plank. A bungee rope is used to secure the loads in the process of moving. A foldable plank is used to increase the bottom area of the adjustable base. The plank is essential when moving things like large pile of flowers, pile of newspaper or books. In short, the trolley is adjustable, durable, time-saving, energy-saving, and easy to be operated.
Lever system is being utilized in the creation of this trolley. The lever system could clearly be seen in the car mechanical jack. The load refers to the things put on the trolley, such as chairs, tables, and books. The force is extended to the middle part of the jack. The base of the jack is the fulcrum. The lever system that is used in the jack is a third-class system, which means the effort is located between the load and the fulcrum. The selling price of the multi-purpose trolley is set at $99. The price is reasonable and affordable. Our target customers are from households to big companies. Therefore, the potential market is very large, as the demand for the multi-purpose trolley can be high for schools, shipping companies, cleaning companies, hospitals, supermarkets, bookshops, airports, our homes, and so on.
In conclusion, the multi-purpose trolley is part and parcel of our life. With it, health problems related to low back pain, musculoskeletal disorders, muscle strains or tears can be prevented and minimized. For sure, it will make our life easier and happier. Although everything goes virtual because of the horrible COVID-19, it is undeniable that carrying heavy objects is still an unavoidable task in our daily life. That's why we work so hard to promote the idea and concept of this multi-purpose trolley to the public. We hope this multi-purpose trolley could be widely used in our country. well as other countries. That's all from us. Thank you.